I'm Lindsey Jones, and I'm so excited to have the opportunity to serve as principal of Bayou Meto Elementary School for the 21-22 school year. I am from Jacksonville, born and raised. My parents have been in Jacksonville, small business owners, for almost 50 years now, starting with my grandparents and now my mom and dad. I actually went to school, kindergarten through sixth grade, at Pinewood Elementary. Then at the time was a student at Jacksonville Northside, and then a graduate of Jacksonville High School. I was inspired to become a teacher and an educator at a young age, probably from teachers who poured into me as a young learner and as a student. And I've always loved working with children. I've loved seeing children learn and grow. My favorite thing about being a principal is just the opportunity to work with students, to work with teachers, and to work with families, especially here in Jacksonville. I love the community of Jacksonville. I love the people in Jacksonville. I love the students and getting to know the families, engaging with them and on an everyday basis. Some of my goals as an educator are just to really meet the students' social, emotional, and academic needs. I think in order to really help everybody, all of our students, be the best that they can be, we have to pour into them heart, mind, and soul. I think the one word that would describe my leadership style is empowerment. I want to take the teachers that I have the pleasure of serving and help them to be the best that they can be so that the students can be the best that they can be. What I know about Bayou Meto is it's a very, very special place, a very hometown, small hometown feeling out there. I know that the teachers who are currently there and the students and the parents who are there have so much pride in that school and so much pride in that community. And I'm just honored to have been chosen to get to go out there and carry on the traditions that are in place and work with the staff and the families and the students who are there. This new journey, I get to stay right here in Jacksonville, and I'm just so excited to serve another part of our community at Bayou Meto.